be here to deal with the challenges that are confronted by the people in Maluti Apofo. Problem of water, the problem of electricity. So the municipality gave us some plans on how best they want to address the problem. The province also gave us a plan. Eskom was here, they gave us a plan. So I'm quite convinced that the plan that they gave us is a workable plan. We are still waiting for a plan from water and sanitation. They've got a number of projects that are running here. Some of the projects have been disrupted. That is why we have called all the business forums in the area.
President, it is us soldiers who are on ground. It is us who ensure that the ANC retains its power.
Youth is not considered inside the municipality, Mr. President. I represent the youth. I'm a young person. We are not working. There's no youth involvement. There's no youth involvement. What about all the youth? We are supposed to be the future of this country, but we are sidelined. What's that? We are not even included in the invitations.
I'm going to come back and talk to you. I'll give you an opportunity, all of you.
We have promised that we'll come back. In 15 days, we'll be here specifically to address the stakeholders. End of April, we are going to get the problem of electricity resolved in Maluti Apofo. The resolution is that Eskom and the municipality must partner together. Eskom must help the municipality to collect revenue and to put meters to upgrade the infrastructure so that can enhance revenue. More or less, that's the direction we're taking, and we're confident that the problems are going to be resolved.